USB hard drive can be used as network-attached storage, shared by computers on a local area network, using SSH, FTP, SAMBO or NFS. In this video, DD-WRT has a network-attached storage, using a NTFS hard drive with SAMBA. The first step is to verify DD-WRT version. To mount a USB hard drive, DD-WRT version has to have a built-in USB support. For this tutorial, I am using the big version. To get the specific DD-WRT version for your router, go to DD-WRT database. Here you can type the brand of your router and download the firmware with USB and network attached service versions. In my case, I'm using a ASUS N10U. And then download the big or the mini USB NAS. I have to mention that the big and mega builds are 4, 8 megabits flash routers, and the new mini USB FTP are 4, 4 megabits flash routers. Now with the setup, go to Services and USB. Enable USB core. USB printer if you're going to need it. Enable USB storage support and automatic drive mount. Select the disk mount point, and since we're going to use SAMBA, we select the default MMT directory. Next, wait until the disk is mounted. After that, save and apply settings. Next, go to NAS. Now on file sharing, enable SAMBA. Disable custom configuration. Give a name for server string and for the works group. Now, add a share and select one partition, part 1 of disk 0. Give a name for the directory. Use public to everyone get access with read and write privileges, or only read access. Or, you can specify users with a username and password. Check the access shares, save and apply settings. Now go to your file manager. And on the shares pane, or in the network folder, you will note a network attached storage. In this case, the public share was not selected, meaning that only users with password are permitted. I mean, registered users. Okay. Now awaking the hard drive. And we are in a network attached storage, using DD-WRT with SAMBA and a NTFS hard drive. Don't forget to enable the sharing permission on your client computers and other mobile devices. On Mac, go to System Preferences and enable the file sharing with SMB option enabled.